everyone. Greetings of the day. So, Hiroshima Day commemorates 6th August 1945, the day when an atomic bomb was dropped on the Japanese city of Hiroshima, followed by another dropped atomic bomb on the city of Nagasaki. It effectively ended the World War II by bringing about the surrender of Japan, but at a terrible price. The two cities were destroyed and casualties, mostly civilians, were estimated around 200,000, with many more people dying later from the injuries and illness. The bomb, coded Little Boy, destroyed 70% of the buildings in Hiroshima, and generations suffered due to the effects of radiation. The incident shook the world and brought into light the terrible after effects of the nuclear warfare. Anti-war movements and nuclear disarmament movement strengthened around the world, while the debate over the US decision to bomb still continues. Hiroshima Day is now a focus for the anti-war and anti-nuclear discussions and demonstrations. The collective vision and dedication and hard work of Japanese people powered Japan to rise from the rubble, and today the Japan is world's third largest economy.